morning, Port Washington High School.
Today is Tuesday, November 2nd.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The word of the day is diminished, which means to make or become less.
Didn't make it to the forensics meeting last week? Come to practice on Tuesday or Thursday after school at 2:45 in the library. We will meet every Tuesday and Thursday for practice. You can join any time before December 1st.
There will be a meeting for all boys interested in joining the swim and dive team on November 8th at 3:30 p.m. at the TJ Pool Balcony. No experience is necessary to join. Contact Brittany at 262-628-6228 if you have any questions.
Calling all freshmen and sophomore girls, you are invited to join the Port Pirates gymnastics team. Whether you've done gymnastics in the past or it's brand new to you, come and see what our team is about. There will be a special practice times just for freshmen and sophomore girls Monday, November 8th, Friday, November 12th from 3:15 to 4:30 p.m. in the gymnastics room. Any questions, please contact Gail Sigler at gailsigler@gmail.com or 262-623-2348.
Registration is now open for the Port Park and Rec Ski and Snowboard Club. The club is open to anyone 5 years old and older. Get your whole family to join. Go to portwashington.recdesk.com to register.
This week recognizes LGBTQ plus Solidarity Week. Today's topic, why are there so many flags and what do they all mean? The Gay Pride Rainbow Flag was designed in 1978 by Gilbert Baker, who was a gay man. He made a flag because flags were seen as the most powerful symbol of pride. It originally had 8 stripes, but due to printing issues, the flag went down to 6. In 1994, it became the official symbol for gay pride. It was recently redesigned by Daniel Quasar as the more inclusive Progress Pride flag. The flag now includes the transgender flag colors, pink and blue, to represent transgender and gender nonconforming individuals. Also added was black and brown stripes to represent people of color, as well as reference to the Philadelphia Pride flag and the representation of people impacted by HIV/AIDS. Flags have been designed to acknowledge many of the LGBTQ plus groups, including transgender, non-binary, bisexual, asexual, and pansexual groups. Remember to always be kind, be respectful, and be an ally.
Do you have a special skill ready to show it off? The Port Washington Talent Show is coming up on Thursday, January 20th. Auditions for the talent show will be held December 1st, 8th, and 15th. See Mr. Greisch or Ms. Zielinski if you have any questions.
Have a great day, Pirates.